was God in the flesh to take away the sins of the world. Now imagine this, it was God in the flesh to provide us the reason for believing. Anyone and all may believe, anyone and all may receive. The danger is refusing to believe God's word. The danger is in dying unbelieving. Before his coming, believers looked ahead to this manifesting of what God said. After his coming, believers now look back, relying on this substitution fact. Anyone and all may believe, anyone and all may receive. The danger is refusing to believe God's word. The danger is in dying unbelieving. Have you been awakened by the Holy Spirit, convicting you of never believing? Have you been convinced by the Holy Spirit of never calling on the name of Jesus? Anyone and all may believe, anyone and all may receive. The danger is refusing to believe God's word. The danger is in dying unbelieving. Think upon this scene, Jesus spoke of 18 on whom the Tower of Siloam fell. All 18 were killed, death is unexpected. Be ready, you can change your mind, believing. Anyone and all may believe, anyone and all may receive. The danger is refusing to believe God's word. The danger is in dying unbelieving. Are lost, you cannot pay the cost. Jesus paid the price, sinless death. Believe to be saved, you cannot pay the cost. Jesus shed his blood for your believing. Anyone and all may believe, anyone and all may receive. The danger is refusing to believe God's word. The danger is dying unbelieving.